We have neither encouraged nor enabled the Ukrainians to strike inside of Russia.
Working to prevent Ukraine from developing their own capability.